self-interest. So having said this much of things, I know that everybody of us must be now well aware about the self-interest. Are you? Yes or no?
Yes.
In terms of dollars?
Yes.
In terms of status?
Yes.
In terms of relations?
Yes.
Yes. Let's have one more dimension. In terms of my inner, happy, harmonious, my own inner living. So, we have seen that each action of mind, body and speech do affect me. First, world is my own echo or my own projection. Now, when I heard this for the first time, I interpreted it like this. That when I say, Rajani Bhai, you are a good person, I expect Rajani Bhai to say, you are also a very nice person, the echo will come like that. That's fine. But sometimes Rajani Bhai doesn't give that echo. Then I get frustrated. I did so much of things and he doesn't recognize. I did so much of voluntary work and he even doesn't say two words of appreciation. Let me not do it again. But when I realized that it is for myself, that even before I speak, you are a nice person, my face is smiling, I am positively energized. Why? Because the inner reflection, inner effect of my word first gives me that reward. And if I am to say you are stupid, my face and inner effects will be like this. So I am affected, so be aware of throwing echoes. So in my interest, what should I find out? Should I find out the positivity and virtues of the people and appreciate, or which should I find the faults? And one who is very expert at finding the faults, just observe him carefully. What is his condition of face? What is his condition of energy level? Should I continue to hate the people in a revenge mode, or should I forgive and love? And anger, greed, pride and deceit, whether they are friends and enemies. So management, there are big management conferences worth thousands and thousands of dollars. Holistic inner science is only to say one who can manage the self can manage everything. First learn to manage your inner self in any given situation and you will be able to manage everything. Should I try to improve others? Every one of us try to do the same throughout the life, but it doesn't happen and we get frustrated. So try to improve yourself. Nobody can improve anybody else except own self. And once you are improved by yourself, in your very presence, everyone will be improved. And know thyself. And the last two slides, various situations do disturb me. Is that true for us?
Yes.
Some or other way? So now here is the question, that how can I handle these different situations? There are only two things, me and circumstances. So do the circumstances make me happy or unhappy? It appears so. But the truth is, it is my vision of looking at the situations or circumstances which really can make me happy or unhappy. The people come to me and they complain to me that why everybody is wearing the black clothes and why the people have no color sense. I just examine them, remove the cataract in 15 minutes. After 15 minutes they say, oh, the world is very beautiful. What has changed? Nothing else except the vision. Right? Or I do give them glasses. So difficulties and challenges in life, nobody of us likes, but really they provide the opportunity to explore our inner energy, to overcome that. It makes us more mature and it leads us to inner development. Criticism or adverse remarks, nobody likes. We lose our sleep at the night, but when I understood that it gives me the opportunity to introspect myself, it gives me opportunity to improve in some areas, and he gives his energy to me or her energy to me. So, this physical physicist, he was a very wise, otherwise he said, Einstein, there lies opportunity in every difficulty. And I am thankful to all those who said me, no, I will not do your work. Do we ever thank such people? He said, I am thankful to all those who said me, no, because of them I did it myself. So I learned, and I do now. So, this gentleman, holistic scientist, says that favorable situations are food for body, and difficulties are vitamins for soul. Would you like only food or vitamins? Everybody goes for vitamins. I am obliged by one who criticizes me. I already said, once he had a fractured leg at the age of 76 years and he was in bed for 2.5 months. Can you imagine what would be the situation of any one of us even if we are in such situation? So much of sorrow and everything. But he was always smiling. His answer was, fractured head occurred at that moment. From the next moment it has started uniting. Medically also it is true. And this gentleman said that see what is left and not what is lost. So little change of understanding, how can I remain positive during illness and same events? it's maybe a reparative process. Do your best using the power of medicine and prayer, but distinguish between the sufferer and one who knows. We'll go into detail.